annual budget proposal from the very, very amiable council chamber. You know that presentation of budget is a statutory function of the executive to the legislature. Onus is for the legislature to peruse, say, for onward passage, and if there be any inputs, it is the duty of the legislature to use such inputs. Therefore, I want to urge this very distinguished House that you are faced with the very first litmus task of putting on your thinking cap, looking at the budget with utmost dexterity, utmost attentiveness, to seeing that it is a budget that truly reflects the will of the people. I also want to enjoin this House to let us maintain utmost decorum. As you are aware, observe, we have visitors in the midst.
Leader of Ego Local Government Legislative Arm, the Honorable Councillors, Secretary to the Local Government, the supervisory councillors, the head of local government administration, head of department, gentlemen of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I wish to appreciate the Almighty God for this divine grace upon us, for seeing us through to this day. I wish to also express my gratitude to my executive members and the legislative arms for the cordial relationship and the spirit of teamwork, which we have experienced since the start of this administration. It is my singular pleasure to present this year 2018 budget, targeted budget of hope, to the people of Ego Local Government. Before going further, I need to review the previous year, 2017 budget. Review of 2017 budget. In the year 2017 budget, a total of 2627804000 means 2,627,840,400 naira only was budgeted. Out of this, a total sum of 1,130,498,400 only was appropriated for capital project, while the sum of 1,497,342,000 only was allocated for recurrent expenditure. It will be recalled that the year was a turbulent one for the country. It was the year Nigeria experienced its worst recession. It had a great effect on our statutory receipt during the period. We thank God the economy is out of it now, and there are indications of steady increase in revenue. Actual receipt for the year under the review during the period was a total of 2,083,735,996 naira 85 kobo only, as stated below. statutory allocation from the Federation. 1 million allocation from the Federation. 1,858,552,513 naira 85 kobo refund from Paris Club. 120,091,373 internal generated revenue. 105,092,110 The critical exemption of the figures presented above shows that item 1 represents statutory allocation from federal account. This includes 1,119,196,026.48 kobo only deduction for teachers' salary payment. It shows also that internally generated revenue is still far carried from what is expected. However, effort will be made to increase the internally generated revenue this financial year. Also, we will try to cut down expenses and block leakages. In the year under review, embanking on capital projects was a serious challenge. Only few roads were graded and also clearing of refuse in our various markets. We were also able to carry out all our immunization projects in that financial year. 2018 budget proposal outlook. As earlier stated, this year budget christened budget of hope. It is the desire of this administration to restore hope back to the people of a local government. This administration wish to complete ongoing projects as well as contract new ones in order to drive development in the local government. To accomplish this, a total of 3,474,681,800 naira only has been budgeted for 2018 financial year. Independent revenue, internal generated revenue, 328,380,000 or 9.45%. Dependent revenue, statutory allocation from Federation account, 2,543,490,500 or 73.2%. Paris refund, refund from Paris Club, 152,811,800 naira only, or 4.39%. Aid and grant, Paris Club and others, 450 million, representing 12.9%. We expect our statutory allocation for this year to improve since the country has successfully moved out of recession, which was a huge setback for us all in the terms of the economic growth. In 2017, with the statutes laid down last year, we intend to go on serious revenue drive to improve our internally generated revenue this financial year. Expenditure. The 2018 proposed budget, 3,474,681,081,800, a total sum of 1,262,000,000 only is proposed as statutory deduction for the payment of primary schools, primary school teachers, and non-teaching staff of local education authority, representing 36% of the total budget. Also, a sum of 239,000,000 only deduction for the payment of pensioners, representing 7% of total budget. We have a sum of 1,000,000,000. We have a sum of 1,973,681,800 only left for the running of the council as follows. Personal cost, 428,427,800. Overhead cost, 193,129,000. Allowances, 146,320,000. Total of 851,581,800, representing 24.51%. Capital expenditure. In the 2018 budget, we allocated a total sum of 697,100,000 naira only, representing 20.6% of the total budget. Here is a breakdown of the scoreboard allocation, sectoral allocation, administrative sector. In this sector, a total sum of 35,650,000 only represents 5.11% of the total capital budget. It is the intention of this administration to provide adequate office accommodation, accompanied with furnishing of offices, also try as much as to pay salary up to date this year. Economic sector. We recognize that this sector is most vital as it is affect the larger majority of the populace of the local government, of the local government. A total of 365,350,000 only, representing 52.41% of capital budget, was set aside for this sector. We intend to grade road, provide water facilities in our schools, like toilet and bathrooms, as we as in our market, provide sick bay in market, contract parking lots to generate revenue, skill acquisition centers, upgrade and provide health centers. Regional sector environment. Taking note of the need to have a clean environment, a total sum of 113,100,000 naira, only representing 60.22% of the capital budget, is set aside to sustain environmental sanitation activities in the local areas. Social sector. In this sector, a sum of 183,000,000 naira only, representing 26.25% of capital budget, was budgeted for this sector. We intend to intensify on our immunization programs to make sure we reduce health-related challenges within the local government area. Complete Ego Cottage Hospital in Ego community. Complete Ego Hospital in Ego community. Human capital, provide human capital development for our citizens in the local government council this financial year. Conclusion. My highly estimated honorable members of this house, distinguished personalities present, and the good people of the local government, I hereby wish to assure all that we are committed to executing this project to the letter. It is a vision that it will uplift the living standard of the people of a local government area. We kindly sue for the cooperation of all the sundry, including our leaders, traditional rulers within the local government area. In this regard, therefore, there is no gain saying the fact that the executive and the legislative arm of the local government as partners in progress need to work in harmony to achieve our desired goals. It is our hope that this budget proposed will receive accelerated passage. Thank you and God bless you. I, Honorable Ege Ugbemudia, the Executive Chairman of Ego Local Government, present to you Budget of Hope 2018, Ego Local Government.
To have been passed through the first reading. If you are in support of this motion, please say ayes. If you are against, say nay. The ayes have it. This budget is deemed to have been received and have passed through the first reading. Mr. Chairman, before you begin to take leave of us, we want to assure you, we want to congratulate you, first of all, yourself and your team, for the budget presentation. It is our hope that indeed it will be a budget of hope for your people. What we have just done by having this budget passed through the first reading, it's our way of letting you know that we are going to give this budget a very accelerated passage by the grace of God. be that as it may, the members will take a very closer look into the budget so as to ensure that it reflects the wish of Ego people. We want to thank you very specially. I didn't know that you are a very, very wonderful administrator, like you have shown in the synopsis of the budget, having the capital expenditure 20%, the administrative sector is looking at 5.11%, and you now see that the economy is talking about 52%. It is indeed people's, in my view, it is people-oriented budget. I would have asked that you be clapped for, but in Parliament, we don't clap. We just ask the chairman to smile. I think that is better. I won't say that, ladies and gentlemen, but for this budget to perform very optimally, we must look at two salient issues, as you have adumbrated in your budget presentation. And that is the issue of teacher salaries. The council must look at the issue of teacher salaries, which is taking about 36% of our annual budget. The council does not need any legislative backing to go into teachers verification. So we are going to appeal to the chairman that if there's any legislative backing you need, this house is willing to give you any kind of support to see that teacher salaries in the local government is reduced to the barest minimum, so that those excesses can be channeled into meaningful development of Ego people. Let us also add that for this budget to perform, like you mentioned, we must look very critically and pursue very seriously our IGR. This house is poised to making laws that will further enhance our IGR. Like I've said in different fora, if it takes us going into the street with you, even though it is not the statutory responsibility of legislators to pursue tax, but we will give you all the backings you need to ensure that this budget performs optimally, at least up to 80%, if not 100%, at the end of the year. Once again, I want to thank you very specially. I want to welcome you into the sacred precincts of these hallowed chambers. And it is our hope that we will continue to live in peace and harmony, because there can't be any meaningful development in an atmosphere of rancor. We will continue to give and encourage executive and legislative collaboration to the good people, to the benefit and development of Ego people. Once again, thank you very much. You're welcome. Members, let me crave your indulgence to allow the chairman take her leave so that she can quickly go and attend to Ego local government matters. I'm sure she wants to go to the street to collect revenue. Chairman, no. Thank you.